competition roadster. This particular car, get the story. This is a big block. This is a big block of Shelby. This has a 425 side oiler in it. There were 654 of these produced. This particular car was last raised in 1967. It was fitted with a whole new movie. Later used in the GT40 program. This particular car has many special lightweight components. It has just 800 miles on the new, including the original Goodyear tires. That's an awesome car. Thank you so much for your time.
Smell the rock ass.
Okay, we've got our final six.